So hey, what's going on today? Well, we're gonna start clearing this fence line out, and I'm gonna get the tractor over here, and we're gonna start pulling all this brush and thistles and thorns and cactus and other stuff out of here and try to get this fence where I can get to it. You can't crawl up in there, it's thick. And as you can see, it's thick with stuff. I call this gaucho vine right here. This gaucho vine, this gaucho weed, that stuff, it's horrible. So we're gonna be knocking some mesquites down. We're gonna be pulling on this stuff. It's gonna take a little while. We got a lot of cactus in here. We'll be pulling on that. All this mesquite will turn into some type of firewood. So it's not gonna go to waste, but it's definitely gonna have to leave. And so we're gonna get to it. There's a fence up in there. And I gotta get to that fence so I can get this fence fixed. The fence is not in bad shape. It's just a 5-wire barbed wire fence. But what I want to do is I want to be able to put goats over in this pasture. So we're going to get started on that. Get to watch. We're going to throw the case in here first because I don't want to throw the cab up in here and take a chance of busting a window out. So we're going to start breaking some of this up with the case. I'll throw the grapple on the LS and we'll pick up the brush piles and start hauling those off. But as you can see, it's thick with just a bunch of stuff. And so we're gonna try to get all that out of there. I'm not sure what that is. Look like the bees are already on it though. This is February. I am gonna try to leave some of the trees. I believe this tree right here is just a cedar elm. I'm gonna try to leave that in there and let it grow for shade. But the mesquite are going to go if I can do it. So here we go. Clearing out this area, we're pushing it up in piles like this. I'll come back and get all this out of here with a grapple and then we'll burn it. We'll get rid of it that way. Thank you. So you can see it's clearing it out. Doing a pretty good job. Look, if you've got an old tractor and you could do this kind of work with it, that's great. It's an old construction case tractor. I'm not going to tear up my cab tractor doing this. I'm not going to tear up any other tractor doing this. But you get an idea what's going on here. We see that we're just clearing this out so we can get to this fence so we can add some wire to it. Otherwise, I can't put anything in here but maybe some cows. But I want to use this a lot for goats. So it's just an old five wire fence. Been here a few years, not real long though. I remember when this one was put in. But you see all this vine is still up against it. But it's a whole lot easier to get to this when all that's not there. When all that's not there. It's a whole lot easier to get to it if I don't have to crawl up in this stuff. Look at that. I'll be all messed up getting up in there. Kind of snaky up in there too. I skipped a section here for now. I'm gonna come back in here and get this in a few minutes. But I have all this down in here already done. You can see the piles that are piling up just so that I can get to this fence. Thank you. All right, as you saw, we've cleared this fence line, or most of the fence line. We're not finished yet, but this is what I wanted you to see. I want you to see, we had about 25 feet of brush and cactus, and come out to about this point where I'm standing now. There's about 25 to 30 feet behind me, and we've pulled all the cactus and stuff out of it. Done that with a couple of tractors. You can get a lot done with a couple of tractors. Until next time, thanks.